Police responded to another deadly scene in Southeast Portland this morning. Police say around 9, they were called to Southeast Foster Road near 162nd for a welfare check. Police say there was a report of an injured person, a woman, but she did not survive. It's not clear how she died at this point, but police say a suspect in this case has been arrested.